The Suns are going to the conference finals.
Hi, I'm Dario Šarić, meet the Phoenix Suns.
Chris Paul, I'm gonna do the dance.
Chris Paul, on the court, he is a floor general, obviously the guy with biggest experience. He always have some advice, he always have like best advice on the court. Off the court, you know, he is the same, you know, he likes to be involved in the Players Association, kind of have like all this inside information about everything. Like simple, he is like a director, he is like a very guy, he is a guy who is good organizer in everything.
Look on the crossover, gets inside and hammers it down.
Devin Booker. On the court, he is a straight killer, let's say, you know, like a killer face. He wanna make every basket. He have like that mentality, like Mamba mentality, let's say. Off the court, you know, he is a funny, he is a smiling all the time, totally opposite guy than on the court. That Mamba mentality, you know, what is on the court kind of disappear. He is in the locker room and around the gym. DA is he's playing hard, you know, he really wanna prove himself. He belongs in top five big men in the league, and in my opinion, he's there, you know, in that group of guys. Off the court, you know, he just became a father. I think he's a funny too, you know, he's have a time to laugh and smile all the time. Such a nice guy.
There he goes, finds himself as Bridges spins to the rack, and Bridges with the delivery. What a play.
Yeah, Bridges on the court, I think he improved a lot this year. He worked so hard, especially on the practice, you know, he worked so hard on his game to improve, to be better. Off the court, funny. I like to play video games, like all of them, and all positive words or positive things about him, you know, he's a really good guy too. Have such a great guys off the court, on the court, like Mikael, you know, Cameron Payne is good, Cameron Johnson is good, Frank is an amazing person, you know, like all guys are really good people. I think that's what they make this team so good, you know, for the base of the team, for the basketball, you have a good people in the locker room, and that's what we have.
And the Suns are on top now!
That's the exclamation point right there.